paper.
Awesome!
Good day, everyone. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a rectangle plane like this. Alright, let's get started.